Hey guys, I just wanted to go ahead and kick off this next video. June, Milo, hey, we are outside in the sun. It is now March, so the weather is starting to warm up, and we are just kind of been outside the last few days because it's been so nice. And we're actually trying to do some work around the house, and that also includes trying to get everything ready for us to reinstall a pool in our backyard that we took down last summer. This is just gonna be what our next vlog's about, and we'll take you guys along with us. So far, my dad has done a lot of work over the last few days. This used to be part of the deck, but it's, like, as you can tell, rotting. So we have literally taken out all the boards off of the part that was around the pool, which the pool was right here, and now we're working on just getting the rest of this part down, because they're gonna have to have room to install the new pool. So we had to take everything back so that they have room to come back in. But this is where the pool used to be. We're working on getting it cleaned up. We're gonna have to get some new sand up in here, till up the ground some, because there's definitely lots of roots and stuff that have grown up into it since we have taken it down. But I just wanted to give you guys a look at where we're at right now. So we just finished taking off this section of the boards, and as you can tell, it's pretty rotted under here. This deck and everything has been here since I grew up here. It's been here for, I don't know, at least 10 years, and, you know, over the years of rain and everything, and then the past few years, you know, we haven't been here to swim in the pool, because us kids grew up and, you know, we've moved out, so we haven't been here to swim in it. And then the year before, the pool, they didn't fill up the pool that one year, and so that year, you know, it just kind of deteriorated, you know, and so that's why we are taking it apart, and we're gonna put it back together so it will be nice and safe.
Hey, I just woke up from a nap.
So just got Wiley up. We're gonna get some lunch, and then I'm gonna change clothes because we gotta go to the grocery store.
So we gotta get some more milk. So I drink all the milk in the house. All the milk. But we're gonna get some lunch, so we're gonna eat.
Hey guys, it is the next day. As you can tell, I am heading out to the car to make sure we have everything. We are headed out this Saturday evening. My brother-in-law is in a demolition derby just a town over. So we're gonna go see that tonight. We're kind of excited just because this will be the first time we get to see him do one. And my dad and my mom are coming as well, just because, hey, it's a demolition derby. Why wouldn't we all go? So we're getting ready for that, and we're gonna be heading out here shortly. So we just arrived. We just got out of the car. The little boy had a 30-minute nap on the way over, so that was good. But we are headed in to go meet up with Mimi and Granddad and our cousins. Wiley, you ready to go see your first demolition derby? Okay. Are you ready to go see your first demolition derby? You ready? All right, we're gonna get in here. See Uncle Ritchie do his thing. All right, we finally made it in. morning. Let's go to your room. It's time to go night-night. Come on. So we just got home. And it is time for bed. Look, there's Gigi. She's waiting for you. So, just got home. Ooh. And we're getting ready for bed. We had so much fun tonight, but it is late and it is time for bed. Tell him night-night, Wiley. Say night-night. Hey, can you tell him night-night? Hey, say night-night. Say we'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Night-night.